Fables of Phorbis, written by a great bass player composer named Charles Mingus. The title refers to a gentleman named Orville Phorbis, who was the governor of Arkansas, who tried to stop the integration of the schools there. And Mingus, outraged, wrote this song, which his record company wouldn't let go on his record as is. It actually had lyrics that were satirical, and they weren't for that, so they told him he should do an instrumental, but he took the lyrics on. Later on, he released it. The version we're doing doesn't have the lyrics, but it's a great piece of music. It's going to feature Matt Jensen once more. This is Fables of Phorbis.